Explain this. How did you do that? That's pretty amazing.
Okay, so with this one, I just coated the cup with epoxy, your amazing epoxy, and then I took the iCoat acrylic, and I took a popsicle stick, and I just dipped it in, and I just did drops. As I did the drops, it was some sort of chemical reaction. It just kind of spread and created a firework.
Was it spinning at the time? Or?
Yes, it's okay. Always spinning. Whenever you put epoxy on a cup, you always want your cup spinning because the epoxy will balance itself out.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have your cup balanced, you are going to get a bubble.
Gotcha.
That will have to be sanded out at a later time.
And so on this particular one, is this also the acrylic colors that you mixed into that? Or how did you do this one? Because it looks so much different than these other ones did. Like this one here has spots on it, and this one is more of a veiny thing. What's
yes.
the difference?
This one was mixed in with the epoxy first.
The color was?
Yes.
Okay.
And then I just take my popsicle stick and I will drizzle it back and forth, and as it spins, it just creates its beautiful little swirls. Then I take the heating gun and I'll heat it, and that gets it to swirl even more.
Okay, that's excellent.
And yes. Now this one was also just dropped in, and it was and I've never seen a reaction like this. This is absolutely exciting. I can't wait to duplicate this. This is just a blue and a white that was just dropped in with my popsicle stick. This same exact color, two different techniques. Dropped in the epoxy, and this one is mixed in with the epoxy and swirled around. Same as these ones. This is dropped in and this is swirled.
Gotcha. And so let me ask you a question. So on this, the epoxy, it looks perfect.
It has to do with it spinning. As it's spinning, the epoxy will level itself
right
out. And if I have my turner balanced, it will spin it. And yes, that's how you get the glassy look, mm-hmm. is the epoxy.
And you had said something else about that one of these, you generally have to put another coat of epoxy on, but with ours, you
yes.
don't, and that's because of the viscosity.
Yes, it's super thick, it's amazing. So when I glitter a cup, normally I have to do like 3 or 4 coats of epoxy on top of that glitter before I can even do a decal.
Right, okay.
Which would be a name or a logo or something. With your epoxy, I could do one coat and it's like thick enough that I just have to sand out some of the bumps, and then I can do my designs.
So that would help as far as productivity goes.
It does. It helps speed it up. It helps use less product, and I can turn cups out a lot faster.
Excellent. Well,
yes.
They're beautiful. I can
Thank
tell you,
you
that.